I'm investigating Pseudomonas elastase as a virulence target of Pseudomonas aeruginosa biofilm infections in cystic fibrosis disease states. The project is funded by the Medical Research Council, and I collaborate with an SME based in France called Antabio. The business is focused on drug discovery to treat antimicrobial resistant infections in areas of critical need. We are experiencing a generational gap in the development of antibiotics. Since 1962, no new classes of antibiotics have been brought to market to treat some of our most deadly gram-negative bacterial infections. And since 1984, not a single new class of antibiotic has been brought to the market. It's projected that antimicrobial resistance will contribute to more deaths than cancer by 2050, leading to a huge economic incentive to develop new resistance-breaking drugs. To do this, organizations such as Antabio, the company I collaborate with, are focusing on the most important life-threatening infections, often termed escape pathogens, and most importantly, metalloenzymes, which are attributable to some of the most prominent forms of antimicrobial resistance. And in the case of my particular interest, I'm interested in bacterial virulence, which impacts the progression of disease in many patients. And I'm looking to try and target this and inhibit or prevent the virulence from progressing the infection.